Chase the guy in front of me. He's fleeing from the scene as well. Look, see? Fleeing from the scene of the crime.
Hello and welcome to Tiger Tales Gaming. I'm Xavier Wolf and I am the face you will not see in this video. And I'm attempting to play through the classic that is GTA 3.
Ah. Bollocks. And I got a load of guns from that as well. Fuck's sake, what's my money like? Absolutely fine. I need an ammunition. Bye bye. Road safety. Okay, so gun shopping. This is still going? Yes, it is. What the fuck? That's supposed to just be the mission. All of the deaths. I'm going to avoid Chinatown. That sounds like a plan. Does that sound like a plan? That sounds like a plan. He says driving around at fucking Chinatown. I'm just trying to find ammunition. Can you tell me where all the guns are, please? Video rental? Pissing hell. I am just looking for ammunition. There we go. I also need some armor. That is going to be harder to find. Hello, policeman. I could get a job from Joey! Yay! Joey, that wonderful guy who has ridiculous hours. Look, the most insane thing is you've got the police station there, Chinatown there, and they just open fire on people and I get... sake. So it's a bank heist job and I'm the getaway driver in a GTA Vice City taxi. This is just gonna end badly. Whoops. Oh damn it. Go away. I hate it when this happens. You're just looking to do a job and the police decide to chase you just because you ran someone over. That was cool. Inadvertent, but cool. You know, it's like, try not to break the law when running from the police. It does help. He says as he runs someone else down. It's a park! It's a guy with a gun! Oh! Fuck! And off! Whee! Okay, somewhere in this town, there is an alleyway which has a star removal thing. I think I found it! Yeah! I just need to avoid one cop. There we go, right. I need a better car. Right. That'll do. Sorry, I need to borrow your car for a job for your boss's nephew. Oh, what? Oh, come on! I was just stealing a car! About our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories. Come on, guys. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to play with knives.
Yay, knives!
Is there a real sense
right.
of teamwork?
Get to the bank on the main drag.
Well, I've only got 4.5 hours. hope this isn't anywhere near Chinatown, because then this will be a cluster. Again. Oh well, car's getting crashed. Okay. The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante Inferno. Lady! Visits! Yes, it is!
They hate bad people, don't you?
Be in and out of no time, big bone.
So, bank robbery, sounds of cannons, and some classic music. What? That's a helicopter. I could be having issues here. Hi, copper. Anyone else find this really surreal? Sorry. Run away! Okay! Well, mention that, shall we? Oh! That was a lot of explosions. Oh, come on! Go in the hole. Thank you. You're going to say something stupid like use your heat, aren't you? Yep. This is not funny. This is a 3-star wanted level. Tits, ass, bollocks, crap. I've already used this. Damn it! I don't know what stopped me there, but okay. Oh look, there was the bank we robbed! And the police are killing more people than I am! In the world ever! Fuck off! All the fuck off! All of the fuck off! Oh god. Run away! Yes! Yes I am! Got the wanted level. Fuck sake. Oh, this is dicks. Dicks. I need a spray place. Go away. And this is why. Sorry, people. That's the police's fault. This is why I liked having the map, because I can reference the map. At least. Run the fuck away! Oh yeah, currently on drugs. God damn you, horn! I feel this music is highly inappropriate for the current chase scene that I'm in. But I can't... Hang on. There we go. Respray! Oh, look, helicopter! Well, you can't say that this particular running with the police is boring. All of the death. A respray place. Oh, 4 stars. Jesus Christ. I may have to die. Solely so I can get anywhere. Fuck's sake! No! Son of a bitch!
Thank you for watching. I'm Xavier Wolf. This was Tiger Tales Gaming. If you like this, drop a like or comment and subscribe for more. You can find more about Tiger Tales Gaming and Tiger Tales Radio in the links in the description. Ta-ta for now.